of all that's holy was that?
That was the devil's own chariot, Harlan.
We've arrived at the gates of hell without a Bible or a six-gun between us.
Some kind of flying machine. I've read about the possibility.
Yeah? Well, that plane or whatever it was does not change a thing. We gotta move. Now, there are four partners here, saddlebag of Houston double eagles between us. Only one law dog to stop us.
Shut up, Billy.
Something ain't right here. And until I discover what it is, what we are is five Texicans who must stand up for each other.
We got five Texicans, Horn.
Crazy nightmare.
That lightning bolt a good deal further than we first supposed.
What's it say?
Well, either we've come a long way into some future, or like Wolf says, we are standing at the gates of hell. But either way, I've never crawled before nor wept in the face of danger. And I'm not about to begin now.
Yeah. We're with you, Harlan.
Deal me in. This crazy nightmare's beginning to get me curious.
Looks to me like there's a place down there where a man could get himself a drink. Find out the lay of the land.
So let's do it.
Amen.
Slow and easy.
But all the way.
To the hilt.
Just like the old days, John.
Not hardly, Harlan.
Sure feel naked without my gun.
This a damn sight.
Sodom and Gomorrah.
At least the bar looks the same as the bar. Come on. Slow and easy.
The light bulb.
Slow and easy.
You're a pretty thing.
Yeah, same to you.
Who put the burr under your saddle?
Billy.
Hey, I was just being polite.
What'll it be?
I'll have a stone fence, man.
Yeah, I'll have the same. Please.
That's a shot of rye whiskey and a glass of applejack cider.
Rye and applejack cider. Stone fence.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Right.
Excuse me, ma'am, but mind telling me what the hell that is?
That is a slaughter. That's what. Dolphins over the Oilers, 26 zip.
26 zip.
Zip.
Where's the orchestra I'm hearing?
The only orchestra we got playing right now is in there.
Sodom and Gomorrah.
Is that anything like a stone fence?
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Absent friends.
About as absent as friends can get.
Amen.
Ah, I think I'll just do that again.
Again, I got it. I would have sunk that shot for sure, man.
He didn't do anything!
No, you're just scaring us to death.
Now, wait a minute. Look at...
John, why don't you just let their lawman handle it?
These fellas need to be taught a lesson in proper manners.
We don't even know what proper manners is in this century.
Harlan, manners is something that never changes.
Oh, God.
You ruined my shot! You ruined it! That's ridiculous. I was trying to eat a sandwich. That's...
You did whatever Rudy said.
Let him go, you big jerk! Get out of our way!
We take you on, little darling, but you're too young.
Yeah, and besides, Rudy, 14 will get you 20 every time.
Oh, baby.
You tinsel tooth squirt.
Now, look, if you don't...
Gentlemen. Now, gentlemen, my name's John Grail. This is Harlan Pike.
So, am I supposed to be impressed?
We'd be obliged if you'd cease bothering these people and go back to playing billiards.
This is none of your business.
Yeah, she hit me.
She only done what your mother should have done a long time ago.
Get out of my way.
Yeah, move, turkeys.
That's an insult, Mr. Pike. Not worth a killing, but...
Nah, but surely a whooping.
Surely a whooping.
A whooping?
Lightning bolt or no, this is real for certain.
Come on, Harlan!
Harlan always was good with his hand. Grail, he's getting a touch slow.
Yeah, he's downright sluggish. Samson did smite the Philistines with the jawbone of an ass.